Everyone, Samson Love to My Species. How are all of you doing today? I hope amazing. Today, Happy New Year, by the way, everyone. Today I am here with Bree and Elise. We are going to be playing some magic. My deck today is going to be blue and white. This is my commander, Maliciant, Restless Revenant.
Try saying that
five times fast. T. What are your guys' commanders? And what decks are you guys playing with today?
White.
Okay.
I think red.
White and red, yep.
Okay. Gildan, is that his name?
He's a planeswalker. Yeah. Bree?
My deck is black, green, and blue. I'm using... Wrath, the shapeshifter.
Okay,
totally can't see that.
I'm actually going to blow it up, so you guys won't see us. But I just wanted to give a little intro that hey, we're here, we're playing, and I'm queer. What up? We actually have a time limit today that we're going to be doing it as, and yeah, we'll go from there. Okay, we're back and running. I just had to adjust it so that you guys could see. Our table right here, and away we go. Elise, cut me. We have our good old dice here. I like to use this one. It's pretty. It's like blue and maroon and whatnot. Oh, I didn't see it. Super cute. Comes in a little set.
Oh damn, okay.
Okay, you ready, Bree?
See? You cut me?
Oh, yeah, I got you. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Absolute fucking trash. I'm not doing this one. I'm not doing this. This is my hand. I have literally one land, so I'm just gonna.
Same, I have two land.
I'm just gonna.
Shit.
Do a quick little shuffle, because we're on a time limit today. We're gonna try to do a fast finger round today. Probably because
really.
I have school in about 2 hours and I need to get to school. I need to go to class.
Shit, in 20. Because even 20 takes fucking 2 hours.
For us. Actually, maybe we should do 20.
Yeah.
No, maybe we should do 30. 30's good.
Yeah.
Because we have... No, maybe we should 20.
Yeah.
We have like an hour left.
Because I don't want to stop in the middle of the game and then you have to go do
Trust,
your shit.
Yeah.
Like me.
So 20 it is today.
First.
Maybe we'll do another round afterwards and maybe we'll record it. I don't know. Depends. All up in the air. So yeah, 20 it is. Okay.
Hope you can see my pro shuffling skills right now.
Trust. Thank you to the sleeves, right? Are you also mold again?
Yes.
Okay.
Sorry, I didn't know I was supposed to say something.
Oh, I mean, just wondering, because you were shuffling and I cut you. Or no, Bree cut you. Come in again, baby. Hopefully this is a good one. Oh, there you go.
Wow. Yeah. Yeah, I guess not. Boobies
on
the top.
Boobies
on
the top.
You said 20? You did mine?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I did that just for you, baby.
Shit!
Dude, what the fuck? Just for you, Sam. It's all that love.
I literally have two land.
I have one. I'm just gonna mull again, fuck it, and I'm gonna have to draw six this time. Because this is my second time mulling again.
Same, like, fuck that shit.
Rough shuffle at times. Coming again. Trying to get this game going. I can't do it with two land, one land. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See, I'm happy with that. I'm very much happy with that.
It's because I didn't do my special.
Do you see that?
Why don't you?
Very, very happy.
Very happy. Slap my hand.
Are you happy with yours, Elise?
Yeah, because I'm scared if I do it again, I'll get worse.
So you will be going first, then, Elise.
Me? Okay.
Are you ready?
Oh. I'm not.
You're missing a card.
Yeah, I'll give you land. I'll give you land this
shit.
Time.
Bless.
Six it is, darling.
Heard that.
Okay, I'm gonna put one down. Do you want me to do them? Okay.
And then pass. I use my little Organite. It's a Merkaba Organite.
My life.
What it is. We use that so that we know what whose turn it is.
Otherwise, we're confused.
Yes.
Putting the sign down. Yeah, draw. I forget. Fuck you, pass.
I'm gonna draw. And I will.
Damn, for real, I was like, I need to smoke already, because goddamn. Should have just.
This is Azurus Chancery. When it enters the battlefield, it enters tapped. And I have to return a land that I control to its owner's hand, but I don't have any, so it's just going to be like that. And after that, I'm going
to
pass.
I have to return the invisible one.
Oh, the invisible land?
Yeah,
heard.
You know. trying to
I hope everyone had a great New Year's, by the way. Our New Year's was pretty uneventful. We just hung out and I think played Magic, honestly.
Did we?
I think Elise and Chuck came over and we
oh,
played
yeah,
Magic.
Oh, yeah,
tea. Yeah.
So...
Oh, yeah, because I worked.
Flip it, discard it, look for a basic land, and then it comes in tap. Isn't that perfect?
And then you shuffle?
Yeah. I'm gonna...
And I'll cut that when you're done shuffling. Oh, no, Brie will cut that.
Yeah. Look at you. You're like,
hehehehe. And tap draw. Fucking pass.
Untap, I'll draw a card, lay a land, so now I have three land, because this one is worth two, it's worth a island and a plane, and then I have a plane out, and I will then, fuck, I can't do shit, oh yeah, I can, I'm going to pay two, I'm going to bring out an artifact, arcane signet, when I tap it, I add one mana color of any one, mana of any color of your commander's identity, which is blue and white. So it would be blue or white that I would add. And I'll pass. Do you untap?
Yes. I think I did already. Just put him down. And I'll pass. Oh.
Untap, draw.
Does it roll like it did?
I put a blanket on it. I was actually trying to find a black sheet to make it easier for you to see the cards because it's a glass table and you see everything that's underneath it. But I didn't have a black sheet, so we're doing the plaid.
I know. It just sucks.
I'm going to untap. I'm going to draw a card.
Shit!
I am then going to play a land. When I tap, it will be colorless. And so that would make me have five land, which then I will... tap all five of these, and I'll bring out Custode Squire. It's a 3/3 flying, Will of Council. When it enters the battlefield, starting with you, each player votes for an artifact, creature, or enchantment card in my graveyard. Return each card with the most votes of or tied for the most votes to your hand. I don't have anything in my graveyard, so we're just going to let that one slide by. It's a 3/3 flying, though, and I'm going to pass.
I'm going to take out a flying shadow glider and pass. Wait, yeah. I'll just say the
tap
one.
Draw.
So they can kind of see what's going on.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, let me grab you. I'm going to get you a stool. I'll put it right there for the ashtray.
And here's the battlefield tap.
I thought you meant for me. I was like. Am I too short?
You're too tall, I need you shorter. I'm gonna untap, I'm gonna draw a card, I'm gonna play a land, just a little island. That's 2, 4, 5, and 6. which then I'm going to tap all six. I'm going to bring out Sire of the Storm. It's a flying 3/3 creature, and whenever I cast a spirit or arcane spell, I may draw a card. I'm then going to swing at Bree for 3 in the air, and I will pass. Thank you for getting the ashtray.
Yeah.
Now we have 2 ashtrays.
Well, because I can't reach that one.
Yeah.
My arms aren't long enough. Okay, I'll put down the land. It's a add 1 mana of any color that a land an opponent controls could produce. And then I will put down this creature, and it says whenever you cast an instant or sorcery spell, deal 2 damage to each opponent. That would be Chuck.
Whenever they cast an instant spell?
Tap, draw.
Cast an instant or sorcery, whenever I do.
Oh, whenever you, okay.
Mm-hmm. And then each opponent loses.
Traffic to get here.
Oh, hello, Chuck.
Like,
welcome.
I started Academy. I got flipped off the road with the traffic. I basically ended up taking, like, South Carefree to whatever it ends at, turning left, and then taking that to Murray and turning left and taking Murray all the way down.
Damn, it was that bad, huh?
Yeah. Accidents. Okay. Oh.
Yeah, we're in the middle of recording. No, it's all good.
Sorry.
It only is a pan of our table because we're just doing a quick little TG game.
I have this artifact. I don't have any creatures, so I can't do shit. And pulse.
Okay, I'm untapping all my stuff then. I'm going to draw a card. I'm going to play a land. And then I'm going to...
Oh, I would say you want to sit, but the chair is...
Pay 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. These are both spirits. And I'm going to bring out this legendary creature. It's a flying. It costs 1 less for each spirit I control. It costs 7. I tapped 5, and then there's 2. That's 7. And whenever... my commander or any other non-token spirit I control dies or deals combat damage to a player, I can create a 1/1 spirit token with flying. And since I casted a spirit spell, I'm going to draw a card. And let's see, that's, what is that? 2, wait, what did I tap? 2, 3, 4, 5. So these are untapped. I'm going to then swing at Elise for 6 in the air.
Whoa.
2/3/3 flying spirits. And are you taking that damage?
I am taking it.
Okay. Let's see if I can find my... Oh, here it is. My little box that I got my... set in. I have my little tokens in here, so I can create 2 because they're both spirits and they're non-token. So I have a little 1/1 flying, and I'm just going to put a 2 on there so I know it's 2 of those guys. And then I'll pass. How's work today, Chuck?
It was slow, and then assholes came in at the end. That's why I got off so late.
God, I love the assholes.
Came into dining at 2:15 and we closed at 2:30.
Don't you love those? I would have been like, I'm sorry, the kitchen's closed.
That's the only thing I hate about our manager is she's too nice.
It's like, vigilance. And then Brie, I'll attack you with 2 on the ground. Love you.
Fuck all of you. And tap. Draw a card. Play that land.
She played that land.
Play that land. Yes, take out another artifact.
Oh. I was like, yes, take out a creature.
Fuck, I wish.
Cool.
After school.
Oh, that's right.
When I'm done with my school.
When you're done.
You gotta go to school.
Yeah. I have class in an hour. So that's how we're kind of doing a fast finger round. Only 20.
I forgot the timer also.
Yeah.
What is
are
that?
Doing
it goes into the control of an opponent.
Into the battlefield under the control of an opponent.
Of your choice.
And then I would pay, she would pay 2, draw a card, then you must put a land from your hand onto the battlefield. Wait, enters the battlefield under the control of an opponent of your choice.
Like, why would I do that?
Okay, because then... You pay 2, you tap it, and then I would draw a card, and then I would put a land from my hand onto the battlefield, and then the owner of that card will then also draw a card and put a land from their hand onto the battlefield. So it helps both of us out, both of you out. So yeah, you would choose one of us to put it on, and then we would pay, tap it, we would draw a card, and then we would play a land if we can, and while we do that, then you also will draw a card and play a land from your hand if you can.
Please have this artifact. And pass.
I'll untap. I'll draw. I will play another land. Enters the battlefield tapped. It's a colorless. And I will then...
Mm-hmm. You know you could have these made? Like you can get a picture of Chunky. Group you had us join.
Yeah,
I saw
4.
Someone and I was like... Oh,
I've seen some
and I'm going
ones.
To bring out another spirit. I'm moving my life over. It's a 2/3 flying, and when it enters the battlefield, I investigate X times, where X is the number of opponents I have. I have 2 opponents, and to investigate, I would just get a colorless clue artifact.
Oh no, you had it locked in.
Artifact, and I have 2 of these. What I would do is I would...
You're out of time, baby. You're out of time. You cannot do anything.
Oh, you
else.
Already started?
Yeah, because I was like, I forgot the timer.
Wait, when did you start that timer?
Right as soon as when you began your fucking shit.
Yeah.
Damn.
You checked the recording.
Okay. Well, then I did that.
You cannot do anything else.
And then
that's
I will just draw my card from that, and then I'll pass. Elise.
Bam.
You gotta go, girl. You gotta go.
I was like letting you talk, and I was like, should I tell him? It's like 10 seconds. I was like, I shouldn't tell him.
Wow, she got me over there.
Gotta go.
Oh, I see.
It was his idea to bring out the minute
timer. It was my idea, right?
And then.
Now the pressure's on.
It is on.
Sam, I'm gonna attack you with 2/4 on the ground.
4 on the ground? I will. It's 4 on the ground? It's 2/2.
Oh, it's 2/2. Yeah, 2/2.
I will block and kill both of those 2/2s with my 3/3 flyings.
I have the doggy.
Bye-bye, doggy.
Could have left the doggy alone. It's that flying we gotta get rid of. Oh, pass. Okay. Oh, look at that. 10 seconds.
My next one is gonna be fast finger. Ain't nobody tell me.
Artifact. Compass enters the battlefield. You gain 3 life until end of turn. Target land you control becomes the basic land of your choice, in addition to its other types. Okay. So I'm giving this a +2. It's a black and a green. I'm just gonna pass.
Okay. I'm gonna untap. I'm going to draw. I'm going to play no land because I don't have any land, but I'm going to tap 2, 4, 6, 8, all 8, and I'm going to bring out both of these enchantments. One of them I may cast spirit spells as though they had flash, and the other one is when a creature I control creates or deals combat damage to a player, I may draw a card. So then I'm going to swing. Y'all, you're back at 20? 3?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going at you then. 4, 7 in the air. 9 in the air.
Okay. Throw a tree out.
And whenever I deal damage, then I can create 4 of these, so that will make it 6 1-1s. And 8, I will
7, 6, 5, 4.
Pass.
Ooh, 2 seconds left.
Woo. Starting. You can all. No time.
Okay, they're coming after me today.
All I can do is put down this creature whenever this guy or another ally enters the battlefield under your control. Creatures you control gain vigilance until the end of turn. Bree, I'm gonna hit you with.
Have you come at Sam?
Yes, I did. He killed 2 of my creatures, okay? I'm gonna hit you with a 2/2 and a 1/1.
They're fighting.
2/2 and a 1/1. What's she doing? Oh.
Fucking not shit, because I don't have creatures out.
15 seconds. Wow. Okay.
Oh, please. You only have 3 creatures on the field. I have 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 creatures.
2 Fuck more. All of you.
I have nothing. Untapped everything.
Draw.
We got a vampire warrior.
I'm untapping everything. I'm going to draw a card. I am then going to tap 2, 4, 6 and play another spirit creature. I'll draw a card from that. And that's my second time I've drawn a card, right? So because I drew a second card, I get another +1 on. So, or another 1/1 flying. So now I have 7 1/1 flying spirits. I will then. Also other creatures I can spirits I control get a +1/+1, and they have hexproof. So, Elise, I'm coming at you for 7 2/2s. That's 14 in the air, and 2 4/4 in the air.
Okay, I'm gonna. It says prevent the next 3 damage that would be dealt, so it's just 3.
3, okay.
And then I gain 3 alive.
Okay, so that's still 4.
Yeah.
And 6, 7, that's 14, that's 18 that you would take.
Oh, honey, I'm dead.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. I'm surprised at least lasted longer than I did. Or I lasted longer than at least did.
Because I went to 17.
Trust.
And I passed the room. No, wait, didn't you gain 3 life?
I went to 17, and then
GG.
Oh, GG. Looks like I won that round, everyone. That was a quick one. Honestly, this is such a crazy fucking
deck.
This commander, with all the spirits, all of my creatures are flying. Flying, and all my creatures have spirits, so they all help each other out.
You should tell him about when I did the goblin and you had on flying.
Oh, I actually was playing this deck against Elise, and she had all goblins and I had all flying. All my 1/1 creatures became 2/2s because I had this guy out, and I had.
I don't know. I just had that one troll. I had like
32 flying spirits, and I think you had like.
I had 60. I was gonna say I had one little troll. who stayed there because I used him to block. And then when you would discard him, you would just flip two, and then he'd come back.
That's
one of the ones. So I'm like, block, come back, block, come back.
But I will definitely say that that was crazy because that goblin deck just built mm-hmm. goblins like crazy.
Like I had a lot some goblins, but that one troll, he just stayed there.
Ooh, that was a fun, quick game. I like that. That was good.
Seems like I'm going to attack you with 18. Oh, I'm dead.
Honestly, we could have totally done 50 and shit, we've been done.
Totally
like
could have done
50. From now.
Great game, everyone. GG.
GG.
I guess if you liked this, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, like all of our shit. Leave a comment. Let us know what favorite commander deck you had. I guess, really, theirs didn't really play out. Breeze especially didn't really play out because her were all mana screwed. Raska is super, super nasty deck. The green, blue, black.
I wish I would have just gotten that one card that's like destroy six target creatures.
Literally, like, I had a card like that. It was destroy all creatures. Oh, fuck, what was it?
Is that including yours?
All creatures. Fuck. I was like, ooh, I could play this one.
Bree would have knocked you out quick.
Oh, shit, I would have been like, okay, play it.
Oh, no, where is it? I don't know where it is. But yeah, it was destroy target all creatures. Where the hell is it?
Yeah, definitely we need to start playing with the timer, because then it's like...
Kiritar's Wrath. Destroy all creatures that can't be regenerated.
Yeah.
I had that in my hand, I was like,
Yeah.
No, honestly, I feel the timer definitely helps push it
especially
along.
When there's more than just three people, a lot of
it
fuck
goes
shit
so
happens.
Long,
like,
dude.
Really,
and it doesn't help that's why he's glad he wasn't playing, because
it doesn't help that, like, sometimes we need help with cards, so we're like... just like reading it and we're like, wait, what does that mean? What
right.
does that mean?
Which is
Google
nice though
it.
Because there's three of us, so the other 2 minutes from the other 1 minute each turn, you're like reading your cards and okay, what am I gonna do? This is my connections and whatnot. So anyway, thank you guys so much for joining in. This is our first our first kind of collaboration video on my channel for 2022 and many more to come. Lots of things happening actually this year. So we're super, super stoked about that. But anyway, thank you guys so much. I hope you guys have a wonderful January. And happy belated birthday to Elise, because she just turned 29. Bitch is fucking old. What?
Girls.
No. 7 days.
Your time is coming.
6 days.
I have seven days before I also
days.
Turn 29.
No, I'm counting
down. God,
six
I'm getting
days.
Old. This is ridiculous. But anyway, thank you guys so much. Have a great one. Bye.